And in baseball, former Buffalo Bisons manager Tommy Sandt died yesterday. He coached the Bisons in 1982 when they were an affiliate of the Pittsburgh Pirates. He also played 42 games with the Oakland Athletics in 1975 to 76 and went on to coach in Major League Baseball as well. He was 69 years old.